It is certain that we also made mistakes, that there were omissions, and there were actions that deviated from our policy's guiding principles. Nonetheless, because Croatian institutions, particularly the judiciary, are independent, the war against corruption was at its height during our term. Otherwise, there wouldn't have been a single high-profile case.
When we get the chance to form a government after April 17th, when we gain the trust of the citizens of the Republic of Croatia, thus getting the opportunity to implement our program, Croatia won't be the same, not only because there won't be stealing, but because we will take care of the real problems facing our citizens.